Alright guys, so we're gonna work another back mount here. I think he's at full guard. Let's just say I use one of my guard breaks, L-sit. Boom, I break it open, I immediately go into my stack. Alright, now if he starts to widen his legs, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go to both feet, I'm gonna pick him up and place him into turtle. As he goes into turtle, look, the inside leg is gonna hook, and I drop right in on my back of the attack. Okay? So, let's do it again. But here, whatever guard break you wanna use, okay, maybe this time I use the sleeve, I pin it, post up, break. Now look, I come back, attack my stack pass. Let's say I go to stack him up and he winds his knees. No problem. I come here, I bring my hips in tight, I pick him up, and I favor side, bringing him into turtle. Boom. Once he goes down, that hook on that side goes in, and if I'm lucky, sometimes I can get that second hook and immediately start my attack from there. Okay? So, what's your one? Come on over, Omar. Use Omar. We got Omar here. We'll just go right from the stack.
The oldest neck is here. Oh, wait. Me, I got it.
So we're here. I got Omar. Here's the other thing, too. As far as safety with your partners, make sure that you're not deliberately pushing them on their neck. You don't want them to go on their head or their neck. You want them to go to turtle. So make sure you're guiding them through appropriately so that you save your partner here an injury. Okay, so I'm here, he winds his knees, so look, now I'm having trouble stacking him. No big deal, I bring both of my feet underneath me and go to a squat. Now I pick him up, drive him to that side, boom, he turtles, and I'm immediately back in to my back mount rod. All right, questions? Let's give it a shot, 3, 2, 1.